Hi everyone and welcome back to Granny's channel. Today I'm going to have noodles. Not the old fashioned way, not the cooked way, but raw noodles, okay? Ramen noodles. Here we go. So, have you had raw ramen noodles before? As a kid, I used to eat all the time. And I've only had this raw before. But I see many other channels, or I see other Korean channels eating raw ramen noodles, and they're eating shin ramen, jin ramen, and you know, other tasty noodles. But to me, I don't think they're good, and I will try all of these for you. And I bet this will come on top because this is the best, and I will prove it to you once again. The best raw ramen noodles you could have, okay? I grew up eating this one. But I'm going to taste all the other ones. I think I've had this one before raw, but no other noodles, okay? So let's get started. I want to start with the one that I think is the least tasty, okay? And I think it'll be... This is a vegan non-fried noodles, okay? So this is the healthiest noodles out of all these here. But raw, I don't think it'll taste that good. So welcome everybody. If you have raw noodles, bring it. So Americans eat top ramen noodles, right? Top ramen noodles. They're the cheapest. They used to be 10 cents a pouch, a packet. But inflation hit, and I think they're maybe 25 now, 25 cents. But if you've never had the Japanese Ichiban noodles raw, you don't know what you're missing, but you have to try that. And I'm just doing this video because I want to eat the noodles. So this one is the seaweed air-dried noodles. It's supposed to be healthy for you. So let me try it raw. And you will get some loud crunches. Oh, I forgot to pray. Dear Heavenly Father, we thank you for everything you do for us. Bless this meal, Lord, in Jesus' name. Bless everyone here. We thank you for all that you do. Help us to appreciate you more each day, and help us to rely on you and trust in you that you will take care of us. Father God, help us to have more faith in you and help us to live righteous lives to honor you, Father. We thank you in Jesus' name. Amen. Okay. Cooked, this is really good. But because it's dry, air dried, I don't think it's cooked. It's just, I knew I would get this result. Usually ramen noodles are deep fried, okay, in oil. So they're pretty tasty. Not the seaweed ramen noodles. I did a video cooking this and eating it. It was very good. Not raw. Next, I think this is the most popular Korean ramen there is, the shin ramen. It looks like this. It's deep fried. It looks pretty good. It is pretty good. Okay, so I'll leave that there. That's pretty good. Next, the jin ramen. Jin ramen, if you're not really into spicy noodles, the Shin ramen is spicy. The Jin is mild. So if you're not a spicy kind of person, try the Jin, okay? Not the Shin, but the Jin. And I will eat all of this, okay? Don't think I'm gonna throw this out. I won't. Okay, this is a square. It's a little harder than the Shin ramen, and it's not as tasty. Did you know that this has taste? It's just not flour noodles. Okay. I know where this is going. This is the worst, okay? I knew it, and that is the worst. This is the second worst. So far, Shin ramen. It's the best, but I'm going to save this for last because I know this is going to top everything. Now, the black bean noodles, chapagetti. I'm surprised this is crispier. Almost like crackers. I'm surprised at this. Okay. Very impressed. I did not expect that. The fifth contender. The noguri spicy seafood. If you like seafood spicy soupy noodles, this is very tasty. All of these noodles, ramen noodles, are very good when you cook them, okay? I'm just reviewing them when you eat them raw. Break your teeth. It tastes exactly like the black bean noodles. Are they the same company? Nongshim. Okay. I think it's the same thing. They just put packets to make it either the soupy seafood noodles or the black bean noodles. It's the same noodles. They taste pretty good. So this is the last. This is the second to last. Let me see. Let me taste this again. As you can see, these noodles are thicker than these, and they're more airy. But I think the Shin ramen has a little more taste. Okay, now the real deal. My favorite. I know this has to top it all. By the way, this is 460 calories. Now, most of these ramen noodles are over 500, okay? I'm just doing a quick review here. And this looks, I know what this tastes like. It looks pretty good. Thin noodles. First bite. It has flavor on its own. You don't need any more seasoning. Yeah, this. I have not tasted any other ramen noodles that beats the Ichiban, Sapporo Ichiban instant noodle. And this is the first ramen noodles I've ever had in my life when I first came to the States when I was 5 years old. This is the first ramen I tried. I came home to an empty home. I cooked this ramen, ate it every single day. So there's history between Ichiban and me. And if you want the seasoning, this is the Oriental soup base, Oriental flavored. If you sprinkle that, it'll give it that extra good taste. Brings back memories. And I've tried top ramen noodles before. No, they're not good at all raw. For a meal, I could cook this and eat it. For a snack, I could just eat it right out of the bag. Number one. All the kids love raw ramen noodles. Try it sometime. Now, if you want the seasonings to be distributed equally, this is how we would normally eat it. We would crush it. The seasoning in there, shake it up, and voila. Tell me if you eat noodles like this.
last bite. I should go cook all this and eat it, huh? Do a challenge. Still my number one. All right, go try this out. The best simple, just clean tasting. I believe this is the first ramen noodles that ever came out. That's what I believe. Go Google it. I'm sure you'll find out that I'm right. Thanks for joining. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And try this yourself. It's really good. It's like a snack slash a meal. All right. May God bless you, and we will see you in the next video.